Good morning, everyone. I welcome you to Deepam Aavli celebration. We feel exuberant to escalate this festive ecstasy forward to all of you. May this festival be alluring and we will be celebrating it with full enthusiasm. We hereby welcome you all to this webinar. We are glad to have with us our little Singhanians, Kavya Srivastav, Abhyuday Bajpayee and Pritha Singh Tandey, to take you all on this journey of celebration. So let's get started. Over to you, Kavya.
Diwali celebrations with happiness to all and sorrow to none. The festival of lights, Diwali has come. When crackers and sparklers light up the sky, when delighted children jump with joy, Diwali is here, Diwali is here.
Oh, Kavya, you look so excited for Diwali. I am sure the audience is equally excited for the program to begin. So, good morning and a very warm welcome to one and all present here. Yes, once again, we are here to celebrate our favorite festival, the Festival of Lights. Diwali, also known as Deepavali. But before we start with the celebrations, let us pray to the Almighty, which will be followed by an inspirational thought by Kathy Chaudhary and Elena. Kathy, over to you.
Hello everyone, I'm Elena from class 2nd A. The thought of the day is a candle uses nothing by lighting another candle. Be like a candle, spread light and happiness. I repeat, a candle uses nothing by lighting another candle. Be like a candle, spread light and happiness. Happy Diwali. Thank you.
Wow! What a lovely start of the day. Such a motivating thought it was. India is a land of festivals. Deepavali, which also means row of lighted lamps, is the festival which every Indian celebrates with joy. This festival is celebrated to mark the return of Lord Rama after 14 years of exile after his victory over the demon king Ravana. So friends, if you want to know more about this festival, you will have to watch the short presentation by our favorite Kavita ma'am.
बच्चों, दिवाली हंसी खुशी का त्योहार है। सभी इसे बहुत उल्लास से मनाते हैं, है ना? देखो आजकल हर तरफ कितनी उमंग छाई हुई है। सब लोग इसे अपनी अपनी तरह से मनाते हैं। इस त्योहार के पीछे बहुत सी कहानियां हैं। आज ही के दिन पांडव जिन्होंने अपना 12 वर्ष का वनवास पूरा किया था और अपने घर वापस आए थे। और हाँ, जो सबसे प्रचलित कहानी है रामचंद्र की, राम और रावण युद्ध की। भगवान राम रावण का वध करके और 14 वर्षों के बाद 14 वर्षों के वनवास अर्थात वन में रहने के बाद अयोध्या वापस अपने नगर में आए थे, जिसकी खुशी में अयोध्या वासियों ने अमावस्या की रात, जिसमें सिर्फ अंधेरा होता है, उसमें दिए जलाकर जगमग कर दिया था। पूरा शहर रोशनी से जगमग जगमग कर रहा था, जैसे कि आजकल भी होता है। इसे अलग अलग प्रांतों में अलग अलग नाम से भी जाना जाता है। पंजाब में इसको बंदी छोड़ नाम से जानते हैं। इस दिन सिखों के छठवें गुरु श्री हरि गोविंद जी को मुगल सम्राट जहांगीर ने जेल से रिहा किया था, इसीलिए इसे बंदी छोड़ भी कहते हैं। समझ में आया ना बच्चों आपको? पंजाब में इसको बंदी छोड़ भी कहते हैं, क्योंकि इसको इस दिन जहांगीर ने किसको रिहा किया था? श्री हरि गोविंद जी, जो छठवें गुरु थे। और आज ही के दिन जैन धर्म के संस्थापक दीपावली के दिन निर्वाण प्राप्त किया था। अरे हाँ, ये तो मैं बताना ही भूल गई, आज के ही दिन धन की देवी माँ लक्ष्मी का जन्म और इसी दिन लक्ष्मी जी का विवाह भी हुआ था। और पता है वो किसके साथ हुआ था? भगवान विष्णु के साथ। आपने देखा है ना भगवान विष्णु कैसे सोते हैं और लक्ष्मी जी, यस, समुद्र में आपने देखा होगा कि भगवान विष्णु रहते हैं। और हाँ, और सुनो, आज के ही दिन दीपावली से पहले, एक दिन पहले, नरकासुर का वध सत्यभामा द्वारा किया गया था। नरकासुर एक राक्षस था और सत्यभामा भूखी देवी थी और श्री कृष्ण की पत्नी भी थी। जब श्री कृष्ण नरकासुर के साथ युद्ध कर रहे थे तब वे मूर्छित हो गए थे। इससे सत्यभामा को गुस्सा आ गया और उन्होंने नरकासुर को धनुष से मार गिराया और इस राक्षस के मरने पर लोगों ने दिए जलाए थे, जैसे कि आजकल हम लोग जलाते हैं। दीपावली के दिन हम सब अपने घर की सफाई करते हैं ताकि धन की देवी माँ लक्ष्मी का आगमन हो सके। तो आज सबने जाना कि दीपावली मनाने के पीछे कितने सारे कारण हैं। हम सब भी दिवाली मनाएं, खुशियां फैलाएं, उम्मीदों के दिए जलाएं। जिनके घर अंधेरा है उनके घरों में प्रसन्नता का दीप जलाएं। हम SBS EC परिवार की ओर से आप सबके सुख समृद्धि और उज्जवल भविष्य की कामना करते हैं। आप सभी को दीपावली की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। दीपावली शुभ मंगलमय हो। धन्यवाद।
Thank you, ma'am, for sharing such important information with us. On Diwali, we worship Lord Ganesha for welfare and wisdom, Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Kuber for wealth and prosperity. We pray to God to seek blessings for welfare, success and well-being of our loved ones. Our next performance is a beautiful poem on Diwali by Siddharth Bhandari as a tribute to Lord Rama, who is the symbol of truth and courage.
Hello, I am Siddharth Bhandari from class 1B. It is Diwali is here, Diwali is here, when children like me jump and cheer. Yes, it's the festival of life. It's again the day of Diwali. It is time to dress up, friends. It is time to adorn the party. but it is also time to be safe and meet and greet online. It is time to fit our best and wish each other a happy Diwali. Thank you.
Thank you, Siddharth. You were fantastic. Such a thrilling performance it was. Diwali is the occasion of joyous celebrations. The delicious food, sparkling fireworks, and diyas. This festival of lights is to bring in joy and excitement among us. Now that we have loaded ourselves with fireworks, there are a few things we need to remember to make sure that we enjoy this festival.
Hello everyone. I hope you all are hale and hearty.
Good morning everyone. We hope you all are enjoying your webinar. My favorite festival, Diwali, is round the corner. So what are your plans for Diwali, Neha ma'am?
I am filled with thrill and enthusiasm. I'm looking forward to celebrate this festival with my family. What about you, Tanu ma'am? What do you do in Diwali?
As we all know, Diwali is the festival of lights. I decorate my house with lights, candles, diyas, and colorful rangolis. But the most exciting thing about Diwali is bursting crackers.
Oh wow, Tanu ma'am, you sound so excited. Well, I'm sure our little Singhanians are also anxiously waiting to celebrate this festival. But there are a few things which we should keep in our mind before bursting crackers. There are a few do's and don'ts to have safe Diwali.
Yes, I agree with you. Children, we should always be careful while bursting crackers, and we should always burst crackers under the supervision of others. Kyunki family ke saath enjoy karne ki baat hi alag hai. So Neha ma'am, which crackers are you going to buy?
Out of all the crackers, Tanu ma'am, anar is my favorite. But I am always afraid of bursting anar.
I have a trick to burst anars. I always use taper and I always maintain distance while bursting them. I hope our kids will also follow this trick and will maintain safe distance while bursting crackers.
I'm sure, Tanu ma'am, these small things kids will keep in their mind and they will burst crackers in an open area, not inside their house. One more thing that we should always keep in our mind. We should always avoid wearing long synthetic clothes as they tend to catch fire very easy. Rather, we should opt for well-fitted cotton clothes.
Yes, I completely agree with you, Neha ma'am. But what should I do with that loud noise which hurt my ears while bursting crackers? It's so annoying.
Yes, yes, Tanu ma'am, I agree. But the best option is to cover your ears with earbuds so that your ear does not get damaged with that loud sound.
Oh, that's an amazing idea. I will definitely use one to protect my ears from noise. Neha ma'am, do not forget to sanitize your hands before touching crackers.
No, Tanu ma'am, and all the kids out there, please don't use sanitizer before lighting a diya, candle, or bursting crackers. They are highly inflammable. And also take care that you don't have sanitizers near your diyas and crackers.
So, we hope these small and important instructions will be followed by all our children for a happy and safe Diwali.
Now in the house, we have very talented and melodious Kuhu Avasthi of class 1. Now, who is going to mesmerize us with her euphonious voice? Over to you, Kuhu.
आज मैं आपके सामने भजन गाने वाली हूँ. पायो जी मैंने राम रतन धन पायो, पायो जी मैंने राम रतन धन पायो. वस्तु अमूलिक दीप मेरी सतगुरु, वस्तु अमूलिक दीप मेरे सतगुरु, कृपा कर अब नायो पायो जी मैंने, कृपा कर अब नायो पायो जी मैंने, राम रतन धन पायो. जन्म जन्म की पूजी पाई, जन्म जन्म की पूजी पाई, जग में सभी को आयो पायो जी मैंने, जग में सभी को आयो पायो जी मैंने, दान रतन धन पायो. खर्च न कोई चोर न लूटे, खर्च न कोई चोर न लूटे, दिन दिन भरत सभा आयो जी मैंने, राम रतन धन पायो पायो जी मैंने, राम रतन धन, राम रतन धन, राम रतन धन पायो. धन्यवाद. And wish you all a very happy Diwali.
वाह कुहू, आपका ये भजन सुनकर तो रोम रोम राम में हो गया. दिवाली इज ऑल अबाउट दिवाली की शॉपिंग, दिवाली की सफाई. वी ऑल लव टू डेकोरेट आवर हाउस ड्यूरिंग दिवाली. एंड हियर टू ऐड ऑन टू योर डेकोरेशन वी हैव सृष्टि मैम विथ अ ब्यूटिफुल क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी.
Thank you, Tanu ma'am. So I hope all my kids are ready with the craft material. The art sheet, crayons, and what? And fevicol. Yes. So kids, wishing you all a very happy Diwali, the festival of lights. This Diwali, let's look at the bright side of life and spread the ray of hope to others as well. Kids, what's better than making a candle? Yes, Tanushree ma'am, are you ready?
Yes, Shrishti ma'am, I am ready with all my art materials.
Great. So the first step is that we will draw a rectangle.
Shrishti ma'am, how do we draw a rectangle?
Oh, Tanu ma'am, it's very easy. First, we will draw two sleeping lines. Wait, I will draw and I will show you. Okay?
Fine. Right, ma'am.
So, see kids. First, I have drawn two sleeping lines and they are of the same size. Yes. Now, I will join them with two standing lines. Yes. So, I have two standing lines of same size and two sleeping lines of same size. And see, my rectangle is ready.
Ma'am, will we
draw
a small rectangle or a big one?
See, kids, it's your choice how big you want your candle to be. Okay, we will draw the rectangle accordingly. Yes. So now, kids, draw. The next step is that we will draw a circle next to the rectangle on the same art sheet. Okay. You may use mama's bangle or a bottle's cap to draw the circle. So wait, let me draw and then I will show you. Okay. Wait.
Shrishti ma'am, I have finished drawing and I have taken help of my mama's bangle. See, my rectangle and circle are ready.
Wow, Tanu ma'am, was it quick? No, you use your mama's pencil. See, I'm also ready. One rectangle and one circle. Okay.
Srishti ma'am, see, I have also made the circle.
Okay, great, Rakhi ma'am. Fine. And
rectangle also.
Oh, so you have cut it also. You're so quick, my God. Fine. So now, kids, let's draw the flame of the candle. I have drawn three layers, as you can see. Okay. You may draw one, two, or three layers according to your wish. Okay. So I will just show you how am I drawing it. Okay. So just let me draw and I will show you. See, you know the shape of the drop. Yes, you all are well aware of the shape of the drop. So similarly, you will draw the three flames. Okay. Fine.
Shishti ma'am, I'm going to draw only two flames.
Okay, Tanu ma'am, it's okay. You may draw two flames also. Fine. So, just as Diwali fills our lives with different colors of happiness, let's fill in different colors and designs in our rectangle. Okay, so this is how I am going to fill my rectangle, and I am going to show you now a few examples. Yes, how you may draw it. Okay, so kids, you may draw these designs or you may draw any design of your choice as well. Fill in colors of your choice. Okay, fine. So, Rakhi ma'am, which design are you making?
Ma'am, I have made this design. I have used papers at home. I had some wrapping papers at home and I have used it in my candle.
Oh, wow, Rakhi ma'am, great.
Srishti ma'am, even I have some mirror pieces at home, which we can find, buy from the market. Can I use them to decorate my candle?
Yes, Tanu ma'am, you may use any decorative material at your home to use to decorate this candle. Okay, it is your candle, it is your wish, and it is your imagination. Okay, now kids, when we're talking about spreading rays of hope, let's draw the rays now. Kids, we will draw yellow rays as shown on the screen. Okay, I have drawn few short lines and few long lines. Okay, can you see? I've drawn few short and few long lines. Wait, let me draw and I will show you. Just give me a minute.
Yes, ma'am. Two colors. I want to use two colors, that is red and orange, to make rays. Can I use it?
Yes, Tanu ma'am, you are free to use both the colors as well. So, Rakhi ma'am, what about you? Are you going to make same like me and Tanu ma'am?
Srishti ma'am, I'll color the whole base yellow.
Oh, wow, Rakhi ma'am, it is also a very nice idea. So, kids, you see, there are always so many different ways you can, in which you can do one thing. Yes, just use your creativity and use your imagination to make and decorate your candle. Okay, so now it's time to color the flame. Okay, and I have used red, orange, and yellow colors. I've used all the three colors to depict fire. Okay, you may use the colors according to the layers which you have drawn. Okay, fine. So let me just quickly color it. Yes, just let me quickly color it, then I will show you.
Srishti ma'am, I'm using orange and yellow color to color my flames.
Okay, Tanu ma'am, I believe orange is your favorite color. Yes, orange and yellow are your favorite colors. Yes,
ma'am. And especially in Diwali time, these colors look so beautiful.
Yes, they're vibrant colors. Yes, I'm also wearing orange today. They look very vibrant. These colors look very vibrant. Yes, ma'am. Okay. So my...
And ma'am...
My is ready. Yes, Rakhi ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I have also used yellow and red.
Okay, great. Beautiful, Rakhi ma'am. I can see you've drawn in a different way. And you have cut it also. My God. So just by seeing Rakhi ma'am, now Rakhi ma'am is so quick. Now we also need to gear up. Yes. So next step will be that we will cut them very neatly. Okay, kids? And please be very careful while you're using scissors. Please do it under the supervision of your parents or an elder. Okay? Fine. So now when these steps are done and we have cut everything, okay? So I will show. Now I have a rectangle which is decorated. Now I have a circle on which my rays are drawn, and now I have this flame also ready. Now next step is see what are we going to do. You can see my rectangle. Now we will fold the rectangle a little bit. Yes, I'm going to fold it a little bit like this. Yes, which side? The longer side. I'm going to fold the longer side a little bit from both the sides like this. Okay, can you see? Fine. And I am sticking my flame on the circle also. Okay, I'm sticking my flame on the circle. Now my two parts are ready. One rectangle which is folded like this, and other is my circle with the flame on it. Okay, and what are we going to finally? We are going to assemble everything together. We are going to bring everything together. Okay, and we are just going to assemble it. So let me stick, and then we will see what Tanu ma'am and Rakhi ma'am have drawn and what have they made. Yes. So see, my candle is ready. Now let me see what Tanu ma'am and Rakhi ma'am have made.
Ma'am, you can see mine.
Oh wow, Rakhi ma'am, you are super quick. My God, you made two candles.
Yes ma'am, oh. I've made two candles.
And even my candle is ready now, and I have decorated with mirrors all over. See, it's how glittering.
Beautiful, Tanu ma'am. You have decorated it also. Now I will also decorate my candle.
Lovely, Tanu ma'am. Lovely, Srishti ma'am. Wonderful.
Thank you so much, Srishti ma'am and Rakhi ma'am. That was an amazing session of learning how to make a candle. And I'm sure all our children must have enjoyed this and are going to prepare and share the pictures with their teachers. Yes, children? Thank you so much, Srishti ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. This is surely going to add to our home decoration during Diwali. Aai Diwali re, deep chalao khushi manao, aai Diwali re. खूब जले फुलझड़ी पटाके आई दिवाली रे, सबको बांटो खूब मिठाई आई दिवाली रे. Now it's time for another rocking performance by Parisa Chan, who is going to enthrall us with a Casio performance.
Hello everyone, I am going to play Ode to Joy and Celebration song.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pari, for such a wonderful performance. Diwali is a festival full of fun and frolic. On this auspicious day, we decorate our homes with diyas, candles, and colorful rangolis. We buy new clothes and household goods. We enjoy delicious traditional foods with our loved ones. Diwali also conveys us a message of sharing and caring as we exchange beautiful gifts with our friends and relatives. Dear audience, now is time to witness an enticing and energetic dance performance by Sumadra Arora.
Please start.
Wish you all a very happy, prosperous, and a safe Diwali. Thank you.